Demo-based learning is a method of teaching by exhibition and experiments. Three keys for a good demonstration model teaching. The first would be an introduction where the demonstrator would put up an activity in front of the student and explain what has to be developed. On the second would be the development. The student tries to imitate the demonstrated activity, and if there are any queries, it would be helped by the demonstrator with further demonstrations. On the integration, the student rehearses, revises, and is finally evaluated. This would increase the interest of the students and persuade them to adopt recommended practices.